Oh yeah, I like her a lot.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Championship. Making her way to the ring from East London, the Prodigy, Nikita Rayne.
I asked around all day and the locker room overwhelmingly seems to be of the opinion that we're going to see a brand new NXT Women's Champion tonight.
We may very well see the title change hands here tonight. It's an exciting possibility.
Tennessee, the superstar.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
And she's obviously proud of what she's been able to accomplish over the course of her career as well as she should be.
I can respect that, Michael. She clearly has worked hard to get where she is, but she also has to remember that she has a long way to go.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line. Corey, what's the strategic approach in an Ironman match?
You just need to pick up a fall as fast as possible so that your opponent has to play catch-up. If you can't do that, you're gonna be fighting an uphill battle the whole way.
By no means is the first fall a guarantee, though. We've seen plenty of big Ironman match comebacks in the past. You cannot give up hope in a match like this.
We've seen historic Ironman matches through the years. Corey, how does a superstar physically prepare for the arduous task of an Ironman match?
Conditioning is obviously an important aspect of an Ironman match, but you have to prepare yourself mentally as well. You can't dwell on falling behind a point, or you'll lose the match.
Well measured.
Made her pay for her mistake. Kidneys.
Golly.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Climbing to the top rope.
Flying.
exchange of counters there.
Ooh, he hit the corner hard.
Oh, uncorked a big punch.
Reversal! Can she capitalize? Oh, what a kick. Oh, good God, reverse Hurricane Rana. Baseball slide.
Whoa!
Into the Hurricane Rana. And she goes for the pin.
One, two.
Gets the shoulder up.
She's still as determined as ever.
Well scattered reversal there. Take it old school.
Oh, look out.
Old school. Quickly to cover.
One, two.
Sends off the three count.
Very close. The tee clearly setting in.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Watch out.
And she dodges that one nicely.
Forced out of the ring. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. She scores big with the counter.
Oh,
getting sucked. Just breaking down the opponent. She's starting to tire a little.
In an Iron Man match, you have to worry about two things: your opponent and the clock. I think this is a good pace so far.
Well, this is weird.
Certainly an unusual strategy.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
What a punch! In a sidewalk slam.
And proving a bit slippery for them there. Great awareness as she proves to be too hurt. Endless knee strikes.
And she has gained the advantage here.
Yeah, she is going all out.
Answering back.
Oh, we just see a poo fly.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Six.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, roundhouse kick.
What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton. Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
She's sent to the outside. Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count. Sliding back in from the floor now.
Look at that gun. No way. No way.
This is not going to be pretty.
Kudo driver. This could be the chance she was looking for.
The cover.
One, two.
It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
Wait, are we sure that was not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers. You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Fighting back with a counter.
Scoop slam.
Leg drop across the... Here it comes, legendary. It's game.
This is bad. This is real bad.
The Goga Plana's locked in.
Oh, is she gonna tap?
Tap, tap. And that puts a point on the board. She gets the fall.
What power!
It's a wrap.
For the win!
Rope break, pin stops.
This is getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Shot right to the belly.
Military press. Ooh.
Climbing up to the top now.
Blast off. Picture perfect leg drop from the top.
She flips it back on her.
Oh, what a wind up.
Kick right to the leg.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, roundhouse kick.
That's insane.
She wants to finish this.
Kick in the gut. No way. No way.
This is not going to be pretty.
Kudo driver.
Forget it. She's counting sheep.
Makes the cover.
Two.
With that, she picks up the fall late in the match. Snapmare takedown.
Supposed to happen.
Of course it's not, Cole. That's what makes it so effective.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, it, and I'm right there with them.
Snap suplex, and that's going to impair her even more.
You have to imagine she can't tough things out for much longer.
Right now,
you can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
One, two.
And she gets the ball late in the match. Oh, that backfired out.
Shot right to the belly.
From the middle rope. Oh, a splash. This could do it.
One, two.
And she scores a point.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Spiked up.
Signed, sealed, and delivered. Cover.
One, two.
Count. Amazing.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron. A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your team got the shoulders down.
One, two.
She gets the late score. Oh, what a neck breaker. And setting up a third knee to the hands.
That's going to hurt.
And she's pushing through the pain to deliver some to her opposition.
You have to be impressed with the reserve she has left in the tank.
All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Here we go. Big miss right there. Wrist lock applied. Oh, man, look at this power. Watch her set up in the corner, looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
She manages to get control. Flatliner.
Let's take it old school.
Oh, look out.
Resistance.
DDT. Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Look at her gun. No way. No way.
This is not going to be pretty.
Kudo driver.
This one has to be over.
Attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Oh, I need a face.
That's gonna hurt.
And the effects of this match able to be shaken off by her.
She might be thinking of putting his efforts towards ending things soon.
To the sky.
Picture. Controller's down. Could she finally put this away?
One, two.
She somehow gets the fall.
Producing a trampling.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
She's being pushed past the break now.
She's looking very vulnerable here.
Saw that coming. Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Two.
And now she comes up with a score late in the match. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Put into knots.
She's got the submission cinched in tight. She could be up a fall in a matter of moments.
Is she gonna tap? Is she gonna tap?
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
She steers clear of that.
Boom, head kick connects.
And I saw it coming.
Military press.
She is fighting through the fatigue.
She's courageously.
That's insane!
That's gotta be it.
Two!
Late in the match, and she has scored.
Kick of the gut.
No way. No way. This is not. This is not gonna be pretty!
Oh, God, that looked devastating.
And she may be getting pushed beyond her limit.
Could be signs of trouble for her here.
Two.
She's doing this and scores the late fall.
Able to parry that.
Oh, it's right to the side of the face.
Ah.
We're taking old school.
Oh, look out.
Coast to coast!
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Oh, what a DDT!
They're taking old school.
Oh, look out!
Second, someone's got to get back to the ring now.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Eight. Nine.
He somehow gets the fall.
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her hitting the game.
She's saying, let's go, bring it.
Two.
Kick in the gut.
No way, no way.
This is not gonna be pretty.
Kudo driver.
What an exclamation mark right there.
Shoulders down.
Two.
Late in the match, she scores a fall.
No, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, that hurt with a spine.
Picking the spot.
And she's still able to be the aggressor there.
More evidence you could knock her down, but keeping her down is a different story.
She avoids the contact.
She's calling for it.
Popped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
That's gotta be it. The referee clearly noticed she was on the ropes. The elbow connects.
What power.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
Looking for the victory.
And she gets put into a bad spot there.
Yeah, she might be close to being shut down.
Tapping the leg. Good. She's going for it.
One, two.
She gets the score late in the match.
Aggression in the corner.
Yeah, put right in the jaw. She turns it right around with a counter.
Look at the gut. No way. No way. This is not gonna be pretty.
Judo driver.
That's gotta end
for the victory here. Cover.
One, two.
And now she comes up with a score late in the match.
Dodged right on cue.
She avoids the attack completely.
Lighten up the chest and now
straight to the knee.
Nice right hand. Here it comes, legendary.
There it is. There's the tap out. Probably tapping to preserve herself for the remainder of the match.
With that, she scores the fall.
Gonna take it old school.
Oh, look out.
Nikita Rayne!
And we have a new champion! Unbelievable!
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.